Hello viewers, welcome to CV Learning Online. And today in this video, I will be solving a numerical based upon the height of instrument method. Previously, I have added a video about the rise and fall method. There are basically two methods of performing leveling, and first one is rise and fall method, and the second one is height of instrument method, which is also known as the line of collimation method. And if you want, what is line of collimation? Then you need to check the description. I will provide the definition of the line of collimation in the description. And the question is, the following consecutive readings were taken with a leveling instrument at intervals of 20 meter, and the readings are 2.75, 1.73, 0.615, 3.450, 3.450, 2.835, 2.070, 1.835, and 0.985, 0.435, 1.630, 2.255, 3.63 meter. And we are asked, the instrument was shifted after 4th and 8th reading. Aerial of the benchmark is 110.2 meter, and we are asked to find the aerial or the reduced level of the all the points. And the height of instrument method, while solving the numerical based upon the height of instrument method, we need the aerial of any one points to precede our solution. While preceding the solution of this numerical, I will be needing an extra sheet of paper to explain the steps which we perform while doing leveling. It does not matter whether you have attended the numerical based upon the height of instrument method or rise or fall method, because from this single video you will be able to clear all your concept related to height of instrument method. And for the concept related to rise and fall method, you need to check my video on rise and fall method, whose link is in the description. And without any further delay, let's begin our solution. So guys, let's begin our solution with the overview or the steps which we perform while doing leveling. So let us suppose, while leveling, first of all we start with a benchmark. This is our benchmark, and from benchmark, suppose this is our station A, and station A is benchmark, whose aerial is given, or if we don't know, then we take it as 100. It is specified by the government. The benchmark is usually specified by the government. And from benchmark, suppose in the question we are given that the station are taken at the interval of 20 meter. Then let us suppose our station B is at distance 20 meter from station A. Distance is 20 meter. And what we do, our first step is, whenever we are doing leveling, the first reading which we take is our backside, or we can say that our leveling begins begins with backside. It means the first reading which we are given here in this numerical will be our backside. Now after taking reading, means how we proceed, we take the reading staff here, which is reading staff is of usually 3 to 4 meter height. And for taking reading, what we do, we place a reading staff here, and the station or the and the dumpy level is usually placed here, and from here we take the reading of this staff and we note down. And the first reading which we take on the benchmark is our backside. After taking that reading, what we do, we move toward the another, before moving, we have another point which is again at distance 20 meter, because we are in the, we usually take it at equal interval. So this is 20 meter from A to B. So from station B to C will be also, the distance will again be 20 meter. And from again, now station C is at 20 meter from B. Again, what we do, after taking the reading of the staff at station A, we bring the staff at station C. And again at station C, keeping the dumpy level at station B constant without displacing it, we take the staff reading at station C. And this will be our foresight reading. You know the full form of backside. BES means back side, and FS means foresight. FORESIGHT. So guys, after taking this reading, after taking backside and foresight from intermediate station, what we do? We shift our instrument. Suppose we shift our instrument to station D, and from station D, what we do? Here we place our dumpy level. And from station, after shifting the instrument, we again take the reading, and the reading which we take from after shifting the instrument is backside, and after shifting the instrument, and once we have shifted the instrument, after taking the backside, we take another reading, placing the staff at another station, which is station E, again at distance 20 meter from D, and C to distance is also 20 meter. What I said, we shifted the instrument from B to D, and we took the reading, which was our backside reading, and after taking backside reading, we take another reading, which is our foresight reading. And suppose after our station E was the final station, then what we can say, our leveling start with backside and our leveling ends with foresight. I hope you are understanding these points. And the reading which we take after shifting the instrument is our backside. See here, we have shifted our instrument from B to D, and the reading which we take is backside reading, and the second reading after backside is our foresight. So guys, now let us begin our solution. So guys, in order to find the solution of this numerical, I will be needing a table. So let us first draw the table, and then we will be calculating the or placing this value in the appropriate table, and then we will find the RL of each and every points, and later we will apply the check, that is our arithmetic check. So guys, let us read out this point. The instrument was shifted after 4th and 8th reading. So let us mark the 4th and 8th reading first. 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. Mark this point. 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. Mark this point. Now, see the diagram and let us fill out the points. So, this is our first point. And I had told you that the first point in our leveling will be our backside. So 2.375 is going to be our backside. This procedure is not only prevailed in this numerical, but it is prevailed in actual also. Whenever we are doing leveling in reality, we do the same thing. So now guys, after filling the backside, let us move toward the instrument point where the instrument was shifted, and from the question we came to know that instrument was shifted after taking this point. So from the diagram we can see here, we are shifting the instrument after taking the foresight. You are getting my points or not? We are shifting the instrument after taking foresight, and after shifting, the point which we take is backside. So instrument is shifted after 4th reading. So after taking the 4th reading, the instrument was shifted. So this is our foresight, and after shifting, the point which we take is our backside. Again, the instrument was shifted after 8th reading. So instrument was shifted after taking 8th reading means the before shifting is our foresight, and after shifting is our backside. Now guys, after getting the foresight and backside are of same point. So this will be, these two foresight and backside will lie in the same column. Now, before 4 side, we have these two reading. So, these two are going to be our intermediate points. So, let us write it down. 1.730 and 2.615. And we have here, we have 4 side and back side, and which are of same points, which are taken from the same point, station C. Let us suppose, imagine this, then the 4 side and back side will be in the same column as I have as I am repeating this point. So 3.450 and 3.450. If you are confusing that both point are have carrying same value, then it may happens while leveling, we may have the same staff reading at two different places. So now after filling the 4 side and back side, let's move toward these two 4 side and back side. So before these two 4 side and back side, we have these two points. So between 4 back side and 4 side, the point which we have as much point 3, 4, 2 or 1, all are our intermediate points. So put down the intermediate points 2.835 and 2.070. Now after putting the value of four side intermediate sides, let us put down the 4 side value, which is 1.835 in 4 side table. That is 1.835, and this is back side of 0.985. Now guys, as I have told you in the diagram here, in the while I have told you that whenever we are performing leveling, then our end point is our 4 side. Our end point is our 4 side. Means here in the numerical, our leveling is finishing at this point. So this is our 4 side. So this is our 4 side, means all the points which are between back side and 4 side is going to be our intermediate points. So put down the value of the intermediate points, that is 0.435, similarly 1.630, 2.255, as well as 3.63 meter, which is our 4 side, 3.63 meter. And we are given the RL of the first point or the benchmark, that is 110.2 meter. It is in meter. So guys, now we will be using two formulas to find the RL of other points as well as the height of instrument. So let me mention those formulas. We have height of instruments equals to RL plus backside, and RL equals to height of instrument minus 4 side. These two formula we will be following to find the RL of other points. Now guys, time to find the height of instrument. As I said, height of instrument equals to RL plus backside, and we are given the value of backside. So add these two terms. That is 110.2 plus 2.375, and we get 112.575. And remember one thing, we will be able to calculate the height of instrument only if we are provided with the value of backside. Means here height of instrument will be absent, here also height of instrument will be absent, but